on, bruh?
Not shit. Arguing with this bitch.
I bet, but there's something I want to talk about.
Alright, but what you mean? What you talking about?
That one spot that you was talking about.
Now that's something to talk about.
Man, quit playing. How you want to do it?
Simple. We hop out the bushes, cause he be working third shift. And pull up around 4:30.
Man, this better be worth it.
Man, I promise it is, don't worry. The bitch say he got 30.
30 what?
Bands and then 30. Mowing work and white and some dirty. Inside a Suburban and he don't ever drive. But she told me what's inside and now I don't trust abroad. But it might be the reason that he don't open the garage.
Now you making sense because I ain't never seen that car.
Exactly. Now the nigga ain't dumb because she say he got guns. But we gon' meet him in the yard.
Say no more. Let me hit you about 3.
My nigga.
Alright, Ben. Guess that's how it's gon' be. But if something go wrong, it's on me. I done lost it all. And it turned me to a dog. Time to get something to eat. Nigga, I done lost it all. And it turned me to a dog. Now it's time to get some sleep. I done lost it all. And it turned me to a dog. Wake up around 3. I done lost it all. And it turned me to a dog. Now it's just you and me. Hope we on the same page, bruh. Shit, I've been waiting on this day for days, bruh. That's what I'm saying, man. You a little too anxious. Nigga, the fuck you mean? We about to get this paper. You see them LEDs? That's his whip. Nigga, hell yeah. 4:45 on time, just like Mia said. Bet, don't move when he get to the dough. Just wait till he get the dough open. Yeah, nigga, do not make a move. Where the money at? Fuck, man, the money's in the room. I keep it in the bag. Well, nigga, take us to the room and point to where it's at. Don't make no fucking move, cause I will hesitate to put you on your back. Well, that cash in a bag of the claws. If he move while I'm grabbing this bag, nigga, awful. Do what you do and don't move, I'ma pop you. Man, what the fuck, dude? Man, the nigga moved, but we told him not to. Well, he didn't move, but he was about to. Man, I knew I should've did this shit without you. Now we gotta get the fuck. What about the truck?
Fuck the truck.
We would've had enough time if you ain't fuck it up. We'll be wasting our time if man, we don't hit the truck. With this show lit, not mine, nigga. This ain't what's up. Man, what the fuck is this? Why is this nigga acting just like a bitch? Cause this